that the one fall with a 10-minute time limit, presenting those sensational female wrestlers in the corner to my right, from Springfield, Missouri, weighing 150 pounds, here is Penny Marshall. And in the corner to my left, from Columbia, South Carolina, weighing in at 138 pounds, ladies and gentlemen, here is the female wrestling champion of the world, the fabulous Moolah.
Well, Moolah getting somewhat of a big hand here, Pat. Welcome, wrestling fans. Gorilla Monsoon along with Pat Patterson. And we're all set for this women's title match to begin. And this should be an outstanding matchup, Pat.
It should be, especially with fabulous Moolah in there. You know there's going to be plenty of action.
She didn't even give Penny a chance to get her jacket off, for God's sake.
Look at it. How vicious she is.
Oh, referee Dick Kroll will certainly have his hands full trying to control the fabulous one. Look, she just gave him a forearm. Shoved him right out of the way.
She is not afraid of no one. She's out there to win.
Well, another outstanding match here on the USA Network, a women's title match, as the World Wrestling Federation brings you. Oh, beautiful drop kick in the back, and Moolah out over the top rope to the arena floor. Fans love it.
Oh, she's not getting up. She's not getting up. There she is.
Well, she's getting some support from the bar railings there, and now trying to shake the cobwebs out. I imagine she's had a few cobwebs over the years.
I'm sure she has. You know, it would be interesting to see the title change hands.
Well, not a more fitting place than right here on the USA Network to have a new Women's World Champion. Now she wants to shake hands and be friends.
Fans know that she doesn't really mean it. Oh, listen, look at her. No way.
Pat, how many serious broken bone injury type ailments do you think the fabulous one has had over the past 20-something years?
Oh, she's probably had. Look at her.
Vicious.
Experience. Turn your head for a split second, she's on top of it.
I've seen her go into the ring when I know she's had dislocations and fractures and torn tendons and ligaments. I know she's gone in the ring with those injuries.
Oh, yeah, she's tough. You know, it's got to be hard for a woman to be a wrestler. All the travel that they have to do and the wrestling, of course. And, you know, women always like to look good. The women like to have their hair done before they go out and their makeup. And the girls wrestlers, they always look good. So it's got to be a lot of work.
Well, they pride themselves on that, and rightly so. Penny Marshall here really getting an education and a chance of a lifetime. Standing in a wrist lock now. Oh, nice trip takes Moolah down the canvas.
Actually, I've seen a lot of girl wrestlers that can really wrestle better than fabulous Moolah. But with Moolah, her trip is the experience. She's been around, but I hate to say how long, but that's what keeps her on top.
Well, you know, you give away a lot of things, but you can't give away the experience, Pat. And she certainly has it all. She's seen it all. She's done it all. And she just waits for a newcomer like Penny Marshall to make one mistake, and it's going to be termination time. The match will be over. She'll get her hand raised in victory.
See, that was a little trick. Now, this girl did not pull the hair. Moolah actually threw herself backwards. Now, blaming opponent pulling the hair. Her opponent didn't pull the hair. The referee, she's conning the referee, actually.
Oh, she's doing a psych job, and no one knows how to do it any better. A handful of hair of her own that time, but referee Dick Rowe was right there, spotted it.
All right.
Boy, sometimes that can have you shin splint or whatever.
You can jaw your knee sometimes.
Oh, pops your knee right out. I've done it 1,000 times. I'm sure you have, too. Penny's going to go to work on it.
Maybe not 1,000 times.
Well, maybe not 1,000. But
999. Oh!
Capacity crowd here right behind Penny, but right now she's not doing too well. Although Moolah seems to be in rough shape. Face down on the canvas. But she's been there before. Wonder how many title defenses over the years.
It'll be interesting.
certainly like to have that statistic. Drop kick wasn't too high up. Caught her right about the midsection. Double drop kick, both missing. I think the fabulous one took the worst of that. Came down hard on the back, knocked the wind right out of her.
Sure did. She looks like she's out.
Penny seems to be coming up in a little better shape. Boy, now'd be a beautiful time to sneak in a little sunset flip of some sort there, but oh, waited too long.
Look at that. I bet you Moolah was stunned, but she was playing possum there.
Well, either that or just a reflex action. Oh, nobody home. Well, that's good for the goose, I guess.
I tell you, girl wrestlers are exciting to watch also in tag team matches.
Oh, my God, yes.
A lot of fun.
Referee certainly enjoys them, too, I'm sure.
Oh.
Dick Kroll really doing a good job. Step over toe now, being applied by Penny. Really putting some pressure on it.
You know, sometimes they're like, girl wrestlers, they really get mad at the referee, and they push their weight around. They figure the referee is not going to take advantage of a nice little girl like me.
Well, I certainly wouldn't want to meet some of these girls in a dark alley. Boy, they can do a number on you.
Especially Moolah.
Exciting championship wrestling for the World Wrestling Federation being brought to you on the USA Network. Only the best appears on the USA Network. Title match at stake here. Moolah with a flying mare. Penny coming. Oh, my God. She telegraphed that move by 40 yards, Pat, and the fabulous one saw it coming and just wasn't there.
Huh?
Could be the beginning of the end.
It could
for
be.
For Miss Marshall. Big.
Oh!
Went for a backdrop. Instead, just laid her out flat right on the sternum. That's got the smart. What you going to do that she's got her up there now on that top turnbuckle, Pat?
Probably trying to throw over the top rope. Who knows what Moolah's going to do?
Oh, handful of hair.
Oh,
again, right down heavy on the sternum.
Aye.
Down for the cover. Good night. It's over.
Another victory.
Fabulous Moolah. Just too much experience, too much strength. And too much agility and just too wise for young Penny Marshall. Let's go up and get the official time from Joe McHugh.
Here is the time, 6 minutes and 6 seconds. Here is the winner, the Fabulous Moolah.
Fabulous Moolah, victorious again, retaining her title on the All-American Wrestling card. Fabulous Moolah now making her way back to the dressing room. We're going to try to get Pat Patterson to have a few words with her here and get some insight into the Fabulous One's career. And my goodness, who knows how many title matches Fabulous Moolah's had over the years.
Very good.
Well, let's go to
Pat
Patterson.
We're now going to take a moment to talk with the world champion lady wrestler, and obviously Mrs. Moolah, you're not too popular with the wrestling fans, and I'd like to hear your comment on that.
I don't care about the wrestling fans. The only thing I care about is getting their money and taking it down south and spending it. That's all I care about.
That's all you feel about it.
That's right.
Now,
I care nothing about the wrestling fans. I have fans that love me, too, but they're the ones that's just as tough as I am. I don't care about all these little babies out here and all that hollering, yang, yang, yang. I'm looking for somebody strong and tough.
Well, obviously, you've been the world's champion lady wrestlers for many years. And how many years have you held the championship?
Since 1956.
You've been the champions since 1956. No one has been able to take the championship away from you.
That's right. And anybody that thinks they can, there's a ring there now. I'm ready, willing, and able.
Well, from what I hear about you, you'll go on in the ring with any man. You're not afraid of no one.
That's right. 15 years ago, I beat Louis Martinez in Hawaii. So I'm not scared of any man, you or anybody else. In fact, I might enjoy wrestling you, Pat.
I don't know. I think I might enjoy it myself. I don't know.
It's up to you.
Well, one little question before you leave. A lot of fans are asking about lady wrestlers. Some of them are married and what their husband would think about report about my wife as a wrestler. What would be the feeling? Are you married?
I'm not married at the time, but I have been married. And the only problem I had, I was more popular and better in the ring than he was.
Well, you heard it. The fabulous Moolah, the world's champion lady wrestlers. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Well, fabulous Moolah, victorious here on All American Wrestling, telling us that she's held the title for some 27 years. And holy mackerel, that's a feat in itself. Stay with us. We'll be back with more outstanding professional wrestling.